Yo, what's up, guys? This is Nanda Don, new YouTube channel right here. I'm an independent artist and I'm a producer. I do music. I just wanted to make a YouTube channel, just to do blogs, reaction channels, and all that other stuff. I have more content coming for you, but today I'll be reacting to a new song by Trippie Redd and Machine Gun Kelly called Candy. I'm a big fan of both of them, so I'll leave a description to my music and everything, you know, social media and all that down below. Let's get cracking to the video.
That nigga look familiar, bro. Officer.
What's wrong with you?
We need this for my mom.
If your mom's sick, then why did you cough?
Exactly.
What's wrong with you, Goonies?
His mom has a,
Have you guys ever tried to buy drugs before? Both of you suck very much, okay? Why don't you guys go outside and practice what you're gonna say and then come back and try again? Go! Leave it!
Hey, you know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more.
Bro, that 808 is fire, bro. Whoever made this beat, bro, alright. Back into a minute 13.
I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again. Ay, fuck it, I was raised like that. So I guess I never really changed like that. I be taking shots to the brain like that. Blacked out drunk and I came like that. Helping me to get through all the pain like that. Yeah, driving through the rain like that. Running from the fame like that. On the front page like that. I'ma go insane like.
Bro, this nigga looks so familiar. I don't, if you guys know who he is from, like where he from at all, put down.
What you guys doing later?
You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again.
My bitch tastes like candy, yeah. Play with death like I'm Billy and Mandy, yeah.
I play with death like a Billy and Mandy. Yeah. Like if anybody like old school nigga like me, 19, you know, in the 90s and shit, not only 2000 niggas won't know this, but Billy Mandy was the shit. Like that was the shit I used to grow up with. Courage the Cowardly Dog, Billy and Mandy, fucking Chowder and all that other shit, bro. That shit was weird. Alright, back two minutes and 34 seconds.
I keep the chopper in a fanny, yeah. Make a fuck nigga sleep like a zanny, yeah.
Had that very old school classic vibe to it. But yeah, I fuck with it. Like really anything with guitars, I fuck with like heavy. Like that's my favorite instrument. Like I'm actually learning how to play that shit now. But that's a good ass track to me from both of them. Something I really didn't expect, like, out of them when I first seen the drop. I didn't expect none of that shit to happen. But that's the video. If you guys want me to react to anything else, any other, you know, music artists, leave the link down below. I mean, leave a comment down below, but I'll leave my link down below for my music too. My Instagram, all that other shit. All right. Peace out. Night.